Storming the Gates by Kevin Shaw. Inspired by the famous New York art installation of the same name, the Gates were created by artists Christo and John Club. The gate, artistically installed to create a golden river appearing and disappearing through the bare branches of the trees, highlighting the shape of the meandering footpaths of New York Central Park. You can see the replica of the saffron-colored gates arranged on the field as part of tonight's performance. Completed in 2005, the gates was an artistic installation that took 26 years to complete and served as inspiration for the composed music as well, as inspiration for this year's field show for the Rodriguez Entertainment Unit. The Rodriguez Entertainment Unit is under the student leadership of drum major Victoria Hagler, Jacob Thomas, and Jason Lee. With color guard captains Caitlin Trinidad and Savannah Sears, the drumline captains are Jalene Nokun and Caitlin Remorin, with pit captains Blakey Shaw. Under the direction of Scott Miller, the Rodriguez Entertainment Unit is also led by instructors Jordan Varner, Brandon Porter, May Elise Salvador, Vince Salva Cruz, Candace Lee, Jacob Toretta, and Jacqueline Brandt. The Rodriguez Entertainment Unit would like to give a special thank you to the Rodriguez Music Boosters and their corporate sponsors, Certified Coatings, State Farm, First Reality and Investments, Gordon's Music and Sound, Mazetta Foods, Green Valley Orthodontics, and Zurvina. Thank you for all your love, dedication, and support. All that we do would not be possible without you. Now please sit back and put your hands together for the award-winning Rodriguez Entertainment Unit as they perform the gigs.
Thank you.
shout out is for the trumpet section. We just wanted to say that we are very proud of you and your hard work. We know that we're going to kill it tonight. From Monica and Lane. Shout out is for Brianna and Garrett from Abraham and Alan and Jesus. Dear Brianna and Garrett, the section